Hello everybody, good morning and welcome back to London. It's a great, great sunny day, which is quite a miracle considering that we are right in January here right now. And this is where I am about right now. And I'm headed to the grocery store to do some essential shopping because London is now in the middle of a lockdown. It's a bit difficult to get grocery slots these days. So I'm just going out to pick up a few fruits and vegetables. So come, let's go and explore the lovely outdoors and then do some grocery shopping as well. And this is the early morning. It's around 10 o'clock in London. That's Westfield, that's where Waitrose is, and I'm headed right there. Also, whereabouts I live, there is Sainsbury's right across the street. And we're just about to reach the shop now in a couple of minutes. Till then, let me show you the surrounding area. And right here is Stratford International. Which is a train station where you can get connections to St. Pancras and take trains out to throughout Europe. They are high speed to the southeast trains. And you can see how isolated this entire area is. And the only people you see around are people who need to head out and do some grocery essential shopping. All the other shops and schools, all the offices, they are all closed right now. And the children are doing homeschooling, online lessons, and everybody is working from home. And that is the empty playground, which is locked currently. So people are forbidden to go outdoors unless it's absolutely necessary for them to do so. These dispensers. I'm just going to disinfect my hands and head right into Waitrose here. So I'm inside Waitrose right now and I've grabbed a trolley and just going to pick up some dates here. These ones are really good. This is what the section looks like. And these are some lovely purple sweet potatoes that I and my family really love. Cabbage, broccoli. Quite a lot of stuff on reduced as well. I think they want to clear the old stuff. And I'm going to grab some organic carrots. And this is the section of convenience foods, ready meals and chilled bread. The best thing about Waitrose is that they have such a wide variety, and their produce is really the freshest and absolutely excellent stuff here. So I myself prefer to only come to Waitrose for my fresh produce. And I'm going to grab some pomegranate. And these are the soups. So you've got chicken and spelt broth right up there, and you have a spicy chicken jambalaya soup, and you've got the chicken thigh green curry soup as well. It's quite a selection. And right here you have the pies, which are also quite a British favorite, though we ourselves don't really have too much. Meals. So you pop them in the oven and they're ready in a couple of minutes. Really excellent choice for students. That's their live fish counter. That's the wild salmon. It's the wild Alaskan salmon that we usually eat. And I've got some sitting in my fridge right now, so I'm going to miss that today. These are their cold cuts. I'm going to grab and now I'm at their yogurt section. Yogurts are ready to pick up and feed to the little ones. So they have a very convenient screw top. You just pop that open and you have food ready on the go for your little one. And they have such a huge variety. This is all yogurt. And we have some kefir here, which is also a probiotic. I'm going to grab some yogurt. This is the one that I usually pick up. It's Yo Valley yogurt. It's pretty good. It's organic too. Thank you. this is where all the ice creams are. So this is the frozen desert section. And the essential Waitrose's in-house brand. Usually all the supermarkets in the UK have their own in-house brands. That's Haagen-Dazs, our favorite. There's some Ben and Jerry's too. And this is the vegan frozen aisle. Ice cubes there as well, and some frozen croissants, and this has frozen berries and pineapple, mango, etc. These are ready meals to pop in the fridge, in the oven, I'm sorry, gluten-free. That's the gluten-free section here. Some stuff is gluten-free and some is vegan. We also have a sushi counter here. These are the offers on the wines that they have right now. They're having a 25% off on all these wines here. And they also have a map just telling you from which area in France which wine comes. Section is primarily the French wine selection. coriander, garden chives, lemon pine, thai basil, rosemary, the whole entire selection of chilies, all the way from Thailand to India. Hi guys, so the shopping's done and I'm outside of Waitrose. I'm headed home. The fridge is gonna be stocked as well today. I'm a happy person and I'm having such a good time making these vlogs. I hope you're enjoying them as much. In your comments, do let me know what you'd like to see next. That's one of the red buses going. Sorry for the disturbance here. And I'd like to shoot a lot more actually, but because London is in the middle of so many restrictions right now with the spreading COVID, the second strain, and that's not really possible at the moment. But as soon as everything, the condition improves over here, we are going to be moving to central London and we are going to be doing the Buckingham Palace, and we're going to be doing the Tower of London, the London Bridge. I'm going to take you to St. Catherine's Docks. These places are so beautiful. And I'm sure you're going to have a lovely, time exploring London as I do. And stay connected. Do subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell notifications for further notifications. And stay connected. Stay happy. Stay blessed. Bye-bye.